How to format a Hero 9 micro SD card in camera. That's what I want to show you here. When the camera is recording, you have to turn off the recording first. You swipe down to get to this menu and you swipe left to get to the preferences menu, and in there you have to scroll all the way up to the reset button, and then on top you see format SD card. Then you have to confirm this pop-up and the camera will be formatting your card. If there is any errors, it will show it. If you push the side button once, you go back to the main menu. Now you can see with the SD card I'm using right now, I have a 64 GB SD card. I can record 1 hour and 15 minutes, that is an estimate. I can go and go down from 60 frames per second to 30 frames per second, 4K 30 frames per second. There it will do record 2 hours as an estimate. Now let's start this. You saw the recording stopped all of a sudden. That is a bug in this camera. Just restart it again, and then once it's on, it probably runs okay. 2 hours, the battery will never last this long. So you have to find a battery solution, an external battery solution, if you really want to record this long. So I'm thinking that a 64 GB SD card is only feasible if you have a second battery with you.